This is the story of a man named Stanley.